Thank you for tuning in to the Sentiment Analysis API web demo, part three in a three-part series. I'm going to take a couple of minutes here and show you how to process some unstructured content through the Sentiment Analysis API. And I do want to call to your attention that this is designed to process small chunks of text, whether it's an email or a tweet or an entry from a message board or a chat board. I'm going to go ahead and paste in an email that I got from the old Enron email database. There are two ways that you can process this. One is binary, which processes positive or negative sentiment. The alternative way of processing it is trinary, which also measures positive and negative sentiment, but it also calculates the neutral sentiment. Go ahead and process this. And you can see in the analysis output tab, there's a positive value of 11, a negative value of 7, and an overall value of positive 1. And down here in the explanation, you can see how each keyword that measures sentiment has been scored. If you need some assistance formatting an API call, you can navigate over here to the JSON input tab. You can see very similarly to the text mining API and the concept tagging API, you need to put in your API key. Where there's a zero, you need to put in your registered email address in this field here. And in the classification, you want to label it either binary or trinary, depending on what you're looking for, or submit the text. Make sure that you submit it to this URL, and that you put content type application slash JSON in the header. And here's a quick view of what the JSON output looks like when we return it back to you, and your application will consume this JSON output. If you have questions or if you need help, please reach out to us at support@databond.com. Thank you.